special reference to cell protein secretion from vascular smooth muscle cell to adipose tissue. You may ask yourself why tonight, today, this Pavadi lecture is delivered. Because Pavadi was born 19 October 2012. 19 November was Saturday. This is why you cannot deliver lecture on Saturday. And the first Wednesday after 19 is today, 23 of November. This is why we select this day to honor the great George Pavadi in accordance with his birthday, 19 November, 2012. You will see now in the next slide. So, three parts of this lecture. The first part, George Emil Pavadi himself. I will introduce him to you. And I use seldom has a research field do so much to a single man. Okay? I took this word, this thought, from George Pavadi himself in a publication in the 60s, 1960s, in Cell Biology, when he wrote tribute to his teacher, Albert Quod. So he, George Pavadi, finalized his paper with the same word addressed to Albert Quod, his teacher. And now I use George Pavadi's word to address him because he is my teacher in electron microscopy and especially cell protein secretion. In the second part of the lecture, I will focus on the title of the lecture, Human Body as Multi-Prime System. And in the third part, I will come to cell secretion, cell protein secretion, but from vascular smooth muscle cell, our with Peter, he was student that years, since 72 to 92, my group, we student and also Hungarian colleagues, we studied vascular smooth muscle cell, especially secretory function of vascular smooth muscle cell, not contractile function, classical function. This secretory function also emerged in 1960s. So I was lucky, and students and other colleagues working with me in that field, you are in the beginning of secretory function of vascular smooth muscle cell as related to atherogenesis. You ask maybe yourself, you now coming to why I appreciate so much George Pavadi, because I have no teacher here. My teacher were when I was a student in pharmacology, Professor Gelasco is my scientific father. But when I start to work here in 1970, electron microscopy, we teach ourselves, and especially from American English written journal, mostly American and British. Okay? And I am telling you, Pavadi was my teacher from distance, by journal. I met Pavadi, I was lucky to meet him in Vigo, in 1981 World Physiology Congress in Budapest with his wife, Marilyn Farkas, second wife, American lady, famous scientist too. And we share some work, coffee break, it was coffee break, drink coffee, and this was, I was excited by by this meeting, sharing with him that I learned a lot indeed. So his knowledge of exocrine pancreas, he delivered his study on exocrine pancreas secretory function. I translocate to vascular smooth muscle secretion. This is why he is my great teacher in that field. This is George Pavade, George Emil Pavade. A short political video, born 19 November, as I told you, in Iași. Nowadays is Romanian, but nowadays it's maybe Moldova. Sasha? Romania too. So Romania too. If Alex, philosopher, philosopher Dixon. Okay. He graduated in Bucharest Medical School, OOE, Peter and other who attend for Isaac, a diplomat for Francoti. We know this area. Pavade graduated medicine in Bucharest Medical School. 49, courageous man, not only curious, but having courage, he escaped coming. Oh, Danko, you are Danko. Oh, Danko, dear indeed. I am pretty lucky, boy. Someday we will deliver to Dr. Lecture. Okay? You promise? And maybe Peter first will deliver. I'm telling you, according to knowledge of generation. Okay, appreciate it. So, he was courageous enough, not only curious enough. He graduated summa cum laude, excellent, of course. He escaped coming in 45. Pavade came to the United States. And joined the still chance smile to prepared mind. Pastor saying, or Pascal, something like that. Prepared mind. He was prepared. And chance smile to him to make the father, one of the father of biological electron microscopy, Albert Pohl. He joined his lab and they work together in Rockefeller Institute for Medical Research since 46. I was 6 years born that time, so 73. Anton was born there this year. And Peter joined my lab this year. So, chronology of generation. Danko is the youngest, and Marine is the youngest. So, professor in head, he became professor in head. At Yale University, he moved from New York to Yale.
Yale,
of course, Yale. Nick Evan, connected place, I remember. Head of department and professor of cell biology, lab of cell biology, since 90. And then he moved University of California, San Diego, became appointed as dean of scientific affairs and head of department of cellular and molecular medicine. Okay, since then, abbreviated in that way. University of California, San Diego, and Department of Cellular and Molecular Medicine. Since his death, 7th October 2008. So living almost 96 years. But last year, last 4, 5, 10 years, something like that, he suffered for progressive Parkinson's disease. Anyhow, he is 96 years of age. In 1974, together Albert Pohl and Christian de Duve, Nobel Committee awarded them Nobel Prize for Physiology or Medicine for his contribution to electron microscopical view of structure and function, and particularly Albert Pohl protein cell secretion. The first George Emil Pavade lecture was delivered 2014, 20 May, at UCSD, University of California, San Diego. 20 May, from the famous German-American, graduate in Göttingen, they said, where is Anton?
Coming.
Coming later. Okay. Where you used to work, Anton, was 4, 5, 6 years at Max Planck, Fickle Street. Max Planck by chemical chemistry, something like that. Max Planck Institute, Fickle Street there. And he moved to States, lucky again, because chance now to prepare a mind, or born 55, younger than, 3 years younger than Alex and Peter. And he get Nobel Prize 2013 for molecular mechanism down with the field of exocytosis, molecular mechanism for exocytosis of somatic vesicle, neurotransmission. Before that, when he went to States, he was lucky to join in Texas University, Dallas, Texas University, to work in the lab of Brown and Goldstein, who later discovered, in 1850, they became Nobel Prize winner, they discovered LDL and receptor, LDL internalization, etc., related to familial hypercholesterolemia and atherogenesis. He contributed also to in that field, and he moved, make study alone, and established very, very new things. Danko is familiar with it. All molecules involved, the cascade of molecules involved in exocytosis of synaptic vesicle. They share three. Rodman, I forgot the third, in 2030. So, this German-American, how to pronounce André Sutkoff? Sutkoff.
Sutkoff.
Says André
Sutkoff.
Sutkoff.
Южния
парк. Интерстейшн?
Южния парк.
Саут Ряд.
Окей.
Good meaning. Good meaning. Ever waiting for him. This is the first lecture. So you see, first lecture was delivered only 2 years ago. So we are, let's say, in front of this lectureship. It's true, Alex. 2 years, we are later. No, yeah. But we deliver first George Powadi lecture even before 1914. Those who attend maybe remind about it. From the first, say, Zinzoff, Thomas, for Thomas lecture. He received from Thomas Zitkoff lecture. See, read. George Powadi was extraordinarily gifted and visionary scientist and generous mentor to several generations of scientists who went to read himself. Read himself. Is visible on the backside? Is visible? Okay, man. See? How important is a label, yellow, this base training new generation of scientists to be important calling based upon his belief that scientific discovery is an enterprise that continues generation after generation. This is the teacher, not only scientist, teacher indeed, mentor indeed. I was lucky I followed his study since 7. Mentorship, Socrates taught Plato, Plato taught Aristotle, Rita Levi-Montalcini taught Luigi Lavoie, my second field since 1980, neurobiology. Albert Bloch taught George Powadi, George Powadi taught another German-American Günter Bober, who became Nobel Prize 2008, so member of 1999, and also George Sheldon. So George Powadi is everything. I listed some major George Powadi Africa discovered. This has happened in early 60s. In early 60s. So see, in early 60s, in 50s, were the first electron micrograph. biological object. But in the 60s, electron microscopy for biological purposes developed rather better. So and the first good electron micrograph were produced by these three men. I will show them both Albert Pohl, George Pohlati, Christian the Duke, and some others who are working on them. It's Kate Porter, etc. See, plasma lemma, lemma vesicles, now they called cavioli. Viable palladre body described by Weibel and Palladre in the structural signature of endothelial cell of arteriosus, the small size vesicle, vadazole. Very important organelles, obligatory organelles if you don't like to suffer for bleeding. They help adhesion of platelet and not bleeding. So important molecule that they will describe, but I will show you that. So this is only the list: mitochondria, desmosomes, ribosomes, endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi-derived. Golgi was discovered in impregnation between my Golgi 100 years ago and more. But being membranous structure, cisternia, membrane is the big achievement of electron microscopy. So for membrane, who are visualized students who attend my lecture know, since 60s, 50s, late 50s, early 60s. Before that, no membranes. It cannot be visualized by routine white microscopy because membranes are 10 nanometers and resolution power of white microscope is 200 nanometers. Okay? So, Golgi derived secretion granules. See chronology of binding and hydrogenesis. This was discovered in the 60s. Heart arterial granules. I told you, I delivered talk muscle tissue, yeah, I was there, that some cardiomyocytes are also secreted cells, not contracted but secreted. So discovered secretion granules described by Palladre, and later, 20, 30 years ago, it was found that they start a natural heart natriuretic peptide. Later was described brain and natriuretic peptide, etc. The same with Weibel Palladre, discovered 64, 84, after 20 years, discovered that they start very important for hemostasis molecule, which is discovered by von Willebrand and called von Willebrand factor. I will show example of this story. And of course, this is why in higher size than yellow performs your attention from this many contribution to Palladre. I will focus on cell secretion. This transmission electron microscopy them, and this is them. This is not them. Those who attend my talk, my lectures, and those who read second edition of my cell biology textbook already know this is John Heuser's method deep freeze with each methodology observing on them, not scanning, despite giving an impression of three-dimensional. See this structure on them. These are called cavioli, plasma lemma, vesicular invagination. Okay. And these are cavioli. Later on, John Heuser, this one, John Heuser, the husband of a Bulgarian lady from our department, Dr. Tenko. Heuser, see the structure, they are coated vesicles, but cavioli coated vesicles. To distinguish them from quadrin coated vesicles. See quadrin, the nest, pentagonal hexagonal coat of quadrin coated vesicles. They are coated, Hi, Quatrin. So, Quatrin, when you speak about vesicles, contentless, we have to say Quatrin content vesicles and caveolin content vesicles. We are speaking now about caveolin, but in this micrograph of John, you can see both Quatrin content and this caveolin. Very, one of the smallest nano dimension, 50, 60, 70 nanometer. Very mighty, small but mighty, and very devoted to signaling function. Dear colleagues, then honor, dear friends. I promised three slides related to vibrocollagen. It says that here, 64, I told you to describe rod shape, membrane bounded, tubular structure. It is so. For the first time, it is material cell only, but it had to pass 20 years again, something like that, usually, 20 years later, to be discovered that the vibrocollagen bodies store 4 vibrant factor. 4 vibrant factor is involved in adhesion of plated and formation of thrombus, no bleeding. If you have genetically no von Willebrand, basically another condition, no bleeding, but one of symptom, major symptom is bleeding. Not hemophilia. Hemophilia is due to another genetic defect. Okay? And a Willebrand disease, in respect to dear colleagues, you can read here. And vibrocollagen from Willebrand cells, previous, and this will come later, being chiefly provided by Professor Kirkordi Kanam from our department, past 20 years working in WASHU. WASHU means Washington University Center for the United States of America. See here, I received this slide from Koki, our friend, for that. See machinery. I repeat myself that Dante is very much involved. He published this paper in Biomedical some years ago. See how much molecule, kinesin, dynein, actin, microtubules, exocyst, etc. Study very important, two-type of study, etc. This is the schematic representation. Membrane bound, when you ask yourself, give me the example of membrane bound structure, you can include vibrocollagen body in your list of membrane bound structure. Signature of endothelial cell, not in another cell. Vibrocollagen body is also present in plated, but in alpha granule of plated, not in vibrocollagen. See how machinery of many molecules to be discharged in the woman. How many molecules participate? See, kinesin is here, microtubule, anterograph motor, plasma motor, etc. This lecture, a biomedical forum lecture, will be introduced in Blackboard as our lectures. They are there. You can read at home much more in detail. Collagen Dixit. I use this modified Dr. Dixit. There is
Magister.
Magister Dixit, Dr. Dixit. In this case, I modified as Collagen Dixit. Again, he contributed single man to many fields. So many things in the structure of cell biology, but the major contribution was in decoding secretory protein secretory pathway. So this is why Collagen Dixit. Yellow means his contribution. White means contribution of others. As here, Günter Bogert signal. three amino sequences for targeting, something targeting. Post-translational modification in Golgi. Synthesis, ribosomes, and endoplasm. Storage, Golgi-derived secretion vacuoles, and Golgi-derived coated vesicles, because they derive from plasma lemma and for Golgi complex from trans-Golgi area. Transport from trans-Golgi area or trans-Golgi network to plasma lemma, where exocytosis is materialized, you need transport devices, you need motors. So one of the of transport devices are microtubules, motors, using motor protein kinesin, which is this is from centrum of the cell towards the surface is anterograde or plasmotor, vice versa is retrograde using kinesin. So kinesin was not discovered in George Pallade later. COP, this is abbreviation from COP protein. One COP protein has two. They involve in movement, fission, fusion of vesicles from rough to Golgi and retrieving away and back, etc. Anyhow, these are molecules which were involved in transport of secreted vacuole to plasma lemma to be performed exocytosis. Discharge of what is stored inside the granule. Actin filaments were described by Pallade in his research group in early 60s. They present there, but at that time was only actin. They visualized the synaptic that vacuole in exocrine pancreas, you see now picture, is surrounded secretion granule. When discharging with actin filament, which contract actin without mucin, cannot contract and discharge the content of in the cavity of the secretion granule. So this is why this is Pallade's and his co-worker contribution. Biogen or 2 hours later, exocytosis, autosomes. Porosomes, so to reach the plasma lemma, microtubule kinesin, etc., reach. And the next step is porosome, a small pore is open on plasma lemma. There are paper, enter biomedical reviews. There is paper from GenMark, United States, who discovered porosome.